So, hi there everyone, welcome to this new First Look video. My name's Leon, the one looking after you. And in this one, we are looking at the demo of subROV, which I was asked by someone to take a look at. And it looks really, really interesting. The demo is available on Steam, link will be in the video description. This is the latest version of the demo as well. I've updated that before recording. So I'm told there's been a few tweaks. I've not played it before, so I have no idea. Got training to go through, which I'm assuming is this. So we are going to click that. Now, of course, do remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you like these videos. I say this, do appreciate everyone supporting the new indie channel as well. But again, we could check out the main channel as well. There we go. By pressing the exit on the control panel. Oh, that one. Okay. He's out of the map. There we go. Okay, I find the button's a bit weird because it's instead of using WASD, it's using Q and E to turn. Okay. Thank you. Maybe you'll see this new button marked R. Frame. Learn the basic controls. Okay. See what this one brings. I mean, it's interesting. Depth is there. Hasn't given us the cameras. Right, so we've got to get it so that the ship follows us into it, into that. Button. Oh, it's there. Navigate it up. Control button. Okay. We've learnt how to lift it, move it. Thank you. Right. The ship. I've done the tutorials so far. Alright, so there's the yeah, I want to finish the certification because if anything it shows you guys, you know, how easy it is to certify on this. Okay. Yeah, I've switched the camera from the thing to a down button. Let's put the light on. Man, it's actually a lot more detailed than I thought it was going to be. Sonar button. Use the scan button. Oh, there. Right, okay. That was a silly move. We'll get this docked. I mean, I can see there was a few comments in the thing saying that it could be a bit slow. I mean, even just learning about it, I've enjoyed that. I don't know what's going on with the controls because automatically something's gone wrong. Yeah, something's gone wrong with the controls. I've got no control on it. Yeah, something's gone wrong with the controls. I have no idea at the moment, but we're gonna have to leave it there. It's interesting. I will definitely want to probably come back and have a look at this at some other time. Probably once the game comes fully released. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you next time.